Good morning, children, and welcome back for today's EVS class. Today, we are going to learn about festivals. Festivals are days when we have lots of fun. Festivals bring joy and happiness in our lives. We celebrate festivals with our family, friends, and relatives. Children, do you know what is the name of our country? Yes, India. India is a very big country, and people in India speak different languages, practice different religions, and celebrate different festivals. Festivals is the time of sharing and caring. Today, we are going to look at the festivals that are celebrated in India. There are two kinds of festivals. They are national festivals and religious festivals. Let us look at them one by one. Now let us look at the national festivals. They are Republic Day, Independence Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. Republic Day. It is celebrated on 26th of January every year. Our constitution was drafted on this day. Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th of August every year. On this day, our Prime Minister hoists the flag at the Red Fort in New Delhi. Gandhi Jayanti. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd of October every year. On Gandhi Jayanti, we celebrate the birth of Mahatma Gandhi, who is also lovingly called Bappu. Now let us look at the religious festivals. They are Holi, Ganesh Chaturthi, Diwali, Eid, Janmashtami, Dashera, Guru Purab, Raksha Bandhan, and Christmas. Now let us look at them one by one. Holi. Holi is the festivals of color. People greet with each other with color and sweets. Children have lot of fun during this festival. Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is celebrated as the birthday of Lord Ganesha. Diwali. Diwali is celebrated as the festivals of light. People wear new clothes and exchange sweets. The best part of Diwali is, yes, crackers. And children, they wait for this festival to burst the firecrackers. Eid. This festival is celebrated by the Muslims. They wear new clothes and go to the mosque to pray. They greet each other by saying Eid Mubarak. Janmashtami. Janmashtami is celebrated as the birthday of Lord Krishna. Dashera. Dashera is celebrated to mark the victory of good over evil. Guru Purab. Guru Nanak's birthday is celebrated as Guru Purab. People go to Gurudwara for prayer. Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan is celebrated to make love and friendship between brothers and sisters. On this day, brothers and sisters, they exchange gifts and promise to take care of each other. Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on 25th of December every year. It is celebrated as the birthday of Jesus Christ. People go to church to pray. They wear new clothes, exchange gifts, and share cake. They decorate their houses with Christmas tree and star. Here is an exercise for you to do. Before we do this exercise, I want all of you to get your 4B EVS notebook, 4-line EVS notebook. Okay, children? Go and get it, your EVS notebook and pencil box. I'll give you 2 seconds. Okay, ready? Fine. Here you have to match the picture with the correct word. Okay, children, picture is given to the left side and the word is to the right side. So you have to match picture with the correct word. I will set the time for you. Okay. It's very easy, children. Look at the picture and then you have to match with the correct word. You have to use only your EVS notebook, 4-line. Okay, time up. Let us check the answer. What is the first picture? Yes, Christmas. So it will match with the second word. What is the next picture? Holy. It will match with the third word. What is the third picture? Diwali. Correct. It will match with the fourth word. What is the last picture? Eid. Yes, it will match with the first word. Very good, children. Well done. Here is an assignment for you to do. Here you have to read the sentence first, and the options are given in the bracket. You have to choose the correct option. Okay, I will set the time for you. Read the sentence very carefully, and options are given in the bracket. You have to choose the correct option and write. Okay. Time up. Thank you, children. Bye-bye. I hope you liked the lesson today, and take care.